We're here in southern Italy to look at first fix Italian electrical installations and how they compare with what we're typically seeing in the UK. There's some things in this video that will blow your mind because the way they do things here is completely different to what we're used to seeing. So let's dive in. One thing we know about Italian electrical installations, they have an absolute fetish when it comes to flexible conduit everywhere. And in each room, you'll find one of these boxes as well. Now in this project, we've got black, we've got white, we've got brown, we've got purple, we've got green. Stick around to the end of the video and we'll reveal what the color code is. Most properties in Italy are on the TT earthing system. The builders put in a temporary supply. Look at this. This is a substantial bit of kit. Looks like it's just designed for the job to keep the builders going on. The cable drapes us across and is wrapped around the tree. That's temporary supplies for you. So I'm here where the distribution board is going to go. As UK viewers would call it, the consumer unit. This back plate is fixed in at the first fix stage. This is enormous when you compare to what we fit typically in a UK home, which I think is great because it allows for loads of future expansion. Because we are on a TT system, all of the circuit breakers in there will be double pole, and they also don't get so hung up about having an individual RCBO or earth leakage protection dedicated to each circuit. They still very much use the split load approach here. This will be a three-phase system as well, so the circuits will be split among the three phases. The distribution board is here. Directly underneath it is the first of many junction boxes or cassettes where you actually do the interconnecting wiring between the different circuits. So out the switching arrangements in there, you don't do that in the distribution board. So I'm stood in what is going to be a shower room in a bathroom. We believe you have to have an emergency pull cord that's going to be installed up there. So if you get into trouble in the shower, someone will come to your help when they hear the alarm. The alarm only goes off in a house, so if you're on your own, you could be there for some time. Because we're in Europe, we're actually allowed to have sockets in the bathroom. Pretty useful. We should adopt that perhaps in the UK. One thing you won't need as an electrician in Italy is your ladders, because most of the electrical installation takes place in the floor. Beneath this screed here, we've got all of the conduits running the distribution across the entire property, along with the plumber's pipe work. Still got that battle to go on about who gets there first. It looks here, some things are universal. Plasterer, he must have had an off day and has decided just to fill the boxes in a little bit too much. This is a ring earth electrode that goes around the whole property with this exposed copper wire, and then it is further tied in with this very substantial galvanized steel earth rod there that's driven in, and then also will be connected to structural steel within the foundations. We finally learned the color coding behind the flexible conduits. Black for power, extra low voltage in the white conduits. But what about those other colors? Well, the purple and the green and the brown was the builder helping out. Sometimes electricians, you can't be on site and you need to ask the builder to do you a favor, and that's what they've done here. They basically put in what they had in the van. Well, for me, this has been an absolutely fascinating tour of the first fix electrical installation that we see here in Italy. You can check out what the project looks like when it's finished by watching this video here.